Just finished the store up here in Orange. It's a low kit with the jack shaft motor. Arch ceilings at an angle. And did a 6-inch low clearance kit. See how tight it is up here. Got barely enough room, but it turned out nice. Had to build it down up here, and then had to go into stucco here, so I used screws and then painted them over, caulked it all nice. It's an insulated door. Looks real good on this house here. That's it.